In this video, I'm going to show you how to add your Zoom cloud recording to your Blackboard course. When in your Zoom meeting, click on the Record button in the toolbar. You will notice two options, Record on this computer or Record to the cloud. Select Record to the cloud. Once clicked, start to record your lecture or assignment for your class. When done, click Stop Recording. A new window will appear. Stop cloud recording. Select Stop Recording, then select End, and then End Meeting for All in the right corner. Once the meeting has ended, your Zoom cloud recording will now be processing. You will receive an email notification when your recording is ready. This is an example of a Zoom cloud recording notification. Please note processing can take some time depending on the length of the video. Next, go to your browser and type nyit.mediaspace.kaltura.com, that's K-A-L-T-U-R-A, and sign in with your NYIT credentials. This will open Kaltura. In the Media Space navigation menu, find and click on My Media. Find your videos here. Your Zoom cloud recordings will automatically be swept and found in this tab. Once in My Media, scroll up or down to find your video. Once found, click on the video. Note Zoom cloud recordings do not immediately appear in Kaltura's My Media. Please allow for processing time. Depending on activity that day, it can take several hours. Videos can remain private when posting in your Blackboard course. Once the video is selected, a new window will now open. Under the video title, click on Share, then click on Embed. An embed code will appear. You will need it later to place in your Blackboard course. Next, review the player size. There are three choices: large, 608 by 402, medium, 400 by 285, and small, 304 by 231. This is the display size of the video once embedded into your Blackboard course. Large is recommended. Click on 608 by 402 and notice the gray outline once selected. Scroll back up and copy the embed code. Ctrl-C for PC, Command-C for Mac. This is the embed or HTML code for large 608 by 402. You will need it later to place in your Blackboard course. Next, log into your Blackboard course, find your course, and go to the content area, the place where you want to add your video. Here I am adding an assignment. Click on Build Content, and then click on Item. The Create Item window will open. Name the content in the Rich Content Editor. This is the Rich Content Editor. Click on the box HTML, third row, second to last icon. Once clicked, a new window will open, HTML code view. Paste the embed code in this box. Tip, double check your embed codes that they begin and end with the word iframe. That is a correct embed code. Next, click Update and then go to the bottom of the Create Item window and click on Submit. Give it a few seconds and your video will embed in the content area of your course. Success, the video is embedded. I selected large, and as you can see, the display size looks great in Blackboard. If you need further assistance, kindly Zoom with Academic Technology Services. They have real people. Open Zoom, click Join a Meeting, enter meeting ID 516-686-2222, Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 8 p.m., Saturdays, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m.